Hello. Today I'm going to talk to you how to take a chart you found in the library database Statista and cite it using NoodleTools. So first you want to find a chart in Statista, and I've pulled up this chart right here. Next we're going over to NoodleTools, and I'm going to open a project I created. I want you to note that under citation style level, I have advanced, which has the most different types of citation. At the top of the screen, you're going to see dashboard, which is the screen you'll go to by default, and sources. We're going to click on sources, and now we're going to create a new source. We got this information out of a database, so we're going to click right here where it says database. Statista is filled with maps and charts, so we're going to click on maps and charts, and we're going to put Born Digital. So the name of the database, if we click here, let's make sure that's a capitalized S. Date of publication. Date of publication. We can go back here to this graph and we can find the date of publication. To locate it, look in the right corner where it has source and details. It says this graph was released September 2019, so that will be our publication date. It says surveyed by Proper Insights and Analytics, and those are going to be our authors. And here, when you don't have a specific person, you see here where it says last name or group, you can put the group right here, and that will add as the author. Type of publication is a chart. And the title is right here, the most popular Halloween costumes for pets in the United States in 2019. And it's giving me a suggestion. It says the first letters of the words listed here should most likely be capitalized. So I'm going to go through and I'm going to capitalize pets. Costumes. And popular. And once I do that, it's no longer fussing at me. The last thing I'm going to find is the database publisher. Well, we know the database publisher is Statista. What I'm really looking for is published by. So this graph right here, you know, here are the authors, the people who surveyed it, but it was published by the National Retail Federation, and I'm trying to figure out where I can put that in my graph or in my citation. Okay, well, I don't see that here, but I'm looking at this little note that says that you use this form for a map chart that was born digital, like Google Maps, not published. So I think because we have a publisher, that this is a published one, even though we got it off the library database. So I'm going to click on that. So I can add my information about who published it. The National Retail Federation. Most recent access is today. And let's get the URL. And now we can save this citation. Oh, it's not letting me because I haven't selected the role of the author. If you need help using the library, please email library@choan.edu. Thank you for your time today.